coming to American experience.
I stand before you as a repentant slaveholder.
To form a more perfect union.
It is not light that is needed, but fire.
They tore the nation apart.
We are the spark that will set this country ablaze.
Had it not been for the abolitionists, the United States would have been thoroughly a slave nation.
So perish all compromises with tyranny.
The abolitionists,